six pitches. From Seaver to Koosman to Gooden to Darling to Cole, and on and on and on. But it is taken till this day, June the 1st, 2012, for the Mets to have a pitcher throw a no-hitter. His name is Johan Santana. He had major shoulder surgery. He has come back to pitch not only effectively in the majors, but to pitch a brilliant no-hit performance tonight against the St. Louis Cardinals.
And his 99th start for the New York Mets, his 43rd win, his no-hit history.
And let's make one point. He did it against the National League's number one hitting team, leading in home runs, batting average, runs, the top offensive club in the National League.
World champions!
Bravo!
Change up away. Best pitch he had all night long. No chance for Freese.
Well, Terry Collins let him go. His pitch count was supposed to stop at 110. He stretched it tonight to 134. Josh Tolley coming off the disabled list caught him, and Santana did the rest. A great catch by Mike Baxter that cost him a shoulder injury. One missed call by an umpire that helped his cause. And Johan Santana does something that many of us who've watched Mets baseball over the last 50-plus seasons thought might never happen. The first no-hitter by a New York Met pitcher.
Then I ask you the question, Garrett. Did you ever think it would happen?
No.